got a weak handshake, bro.
I mean, look, your hands are like big. I can't wrap my hands around. See, if it was like someone like his hand size, I'll give him a good forearm.
You guys had two matches or what?
Hips away!
Is that still a thing? Let me do that.
Huh?
Is that still a thing? I was always taught, once you stand up, once you blow your hips out, and you try to break that grip.
Yeah.
I don't know the last time I saw it, even at a turn, anybody do it.
Bill does it. I usually, if I get up, I usually try to and just start sprinting. I just start running.
Yeah, look.
Let me show you a video. I have it on video. Let me show you.
I remember one time, bro. Kid was trying to do that and ended up running almost like a big circle around the mat, trying to stay there.
Go on.
Green, your choice.
You see how you're still up?
I know. I tried.
It's like he said with the summertime.
Head to the knees! Head to the knees!
I have the common sense not to let him jerk your ass back down. Don't do too much.
No, like, cover me.
That hurt.
I did a game with that guy.
Get out, Matthew!